Now this is the lifeline of Kargil for the gas is used for kitchen in the hotels for almost now every day use. This gas has been the lifeline of Kargil in kitchens for cooking food, for heating water, for bath, and almost for everything. But with the hydro power project at Chutak coming up, things are going to change.